really quick, and then this really quick. And but I mean, that's just a Hollywood movie becoming a game, which Hollywood doesn't give a crap about games, hence why every single Hollywood movie that is based around a game is always bad as hell, because they don't know what the hell they're doing. It's just a bunch of people not knowing what the customers want, and they just assume that because it's Sonic, everyone's gonna watch it, and unfortunately, that is also true. Damn it, I needed him. Yo, appreciate that follow. Desync fishies. Thank you for the checkpoint. Holy moly. Yeah, I don't find them fun. I felt like buying the latest Mario Tennis game and never did, because I figured it was just a sports game and I wasn't really gonna mess around with it anyways. Gosh. Do I like RPGs? Hell yeah, I do. Oh god. Of course! Of course! Of course that had to happen! Expecting to get screwed. Thank you for the checkpoint. It's not based in the code. You're putting in different things in there, so it's gonna mark it down as wrong. Man, this section with the Galoombas is not fun. I think this is gonna be the hard one, yeah. I could technically cheese this, but I would need a Galoomba to do it. I don't like consistency checks. I don't think they're very fun. I'm expecting to die. Like this guy, I'm ready for this guy to kill me. Yo, gosh. Download getting the red coins would be pretty tedious. Uploading this must have been a chore. Yeah, but My levels are much harder. This was just like super long, man. At least they had a checkpoint before this section. Imagine not having any checkpoints at all. Holy moly. That was fun. As much as I got angry with it, that was fun. I just need to do this.